Let's do some more drilling. Can you see that? I guess you can see that. Let's see. All right. Cutting real well. Still feels sharp. Blowing it out here. See if there's chips getting stuck in there. Yep, I felt them hit me. My air compressor turns off soon. Might be time to switch to a bigger bit, I think. Bit change. Let's skip a size and we'll go right to 5/32. See what that gets us. It says recording, right? Okay. You said you wanted some. Actually, let me find some paper. See how I can do picking up some shavings. that's where the last bit left off. Now I'm feeling some resistance. Yep. And it be heating up. Never seen it get that hot before. That's impressive and disturbing. Yep, smells hot. Let's see. Let's try some cutting fluid, I guess. Kind of surprised. I guess being the gummy part is what's jamming it up, I suppose. Where did my brush go? Where's my brush? There it is. Well, there goes any of your shavings. Another, I'll get you some shavings and you can play with them in your fire pit. Starting to see some come out. Hopefully that wasn't the tip. But that's about my luck. Even though I was going nice and slow. Well, looks like the tip is okay. Maybe it just bound up. Sometimes I use WD-40 like on aluminum or brass because it's a little cheaper than cutting fluid for the amount you get and how much you lose. You want this low speed because the friction of it going around causes heat and then everything expands and then stuff just doesn't work how you want it to. On titanium, apparently, you have to go dead slow. I can go quite a bit faster than this with aluminum or steel. But this dead slow seems to be the fastest I can do with titanium. Didn't fall asleep yet, did you, camera, phone? Lincoln Harper. protecting me from something. Probably hear a neighborhood dog. Going for another one here. Got some pressure. That crunchy sound. It just sounds like the sound that drillbits make right before they snap. So every time I hear it, I hate it. I kind of see my chuck trying to rotate a little bit. Had to slam it in quite hard enough, I guess. That's just held in with a taper. It's just a press fit. The harder you push on it, the tighter in there it is. But if you don't slam it in there tight enough ahead of time, the drill bit will start spinning the chuck. Yeah, it feels like enough. Good. This takes the most patience. You just want to keep going and going and going. I lost my brush again. Yeah, just want to keep going and going and going. And you can't. You know, that's barely even warm now with all that cutting oil. You need to get off of there. Fluid. And your titanium chips might have some cutting fluid on them. See this. I don't think you can. You can see. Okay.